Now, if we recap the first statement that was made by PDL, now nakalaya na po. Ewan ko po, bakit naka-yellow, naka-orange pa siya? Si former Major Fortaleza. But once again, I would just like to ask and reiterate. Yung first statement mo po, di ba sabi mo po, first encounter with GM Garma doon sa Napolcom, nagbisita po siya. Yes or no lang po?
Yes, Your Honor.
With some of your classmates?
Yes, Your Honor.
Then, the next is tinawagan kanya.
Yes, Your Honor.
Then, sa tawag na yon, dinala mo yung cellphone doon kay Super Padilla.
Yes, Your Honor. Yes, Your Honor.
Padilla.
Yes, Your Honor.
And after that, ang next na account is tumawag ulit sa iyo, si former Colonel Garma.
Yes, Your Honor.
And telling you na nag-usap na sila ni Super Padilla.
Yes, Your Honor.
Correct?
Yes, Your Honor.
And after that, hindi na kayo nag-usap. Wala na communication. After that last call?
Meron pa ulit, Your Honor, kasi tumawag siya, nakiusap tungkol doon sa mga tao. Tao nila, accordingly, na napasok ng Bartolina.
Yeah, yung si Magdadaro at saka si yung kasama ni Magdadaro, si Tan.
Yes,
tama?
Your Honor. Yes.
Okay. Now, Superintendent Padilla, you still confirm the statement of former Major Fortaleza?
Yes, Your Honor, Mr. Chair.
Pakiulit mo nga, kasi during the previous hearing, as I, if my memory serves me right, sabi mo doon, nag-meeting pa kayo twice, tama, ni Colonel Leonardo.
Once lang po.
Once?
Yes, Your Honor.
Once kayo nag-meeting?
Yes, Your Honor, Mr. Chair.
After that, may mga tawag, communication
wala
na nangyari?
Po. Wala na po.
Wala na.
Wala na.
But the meeting was made before the killing?
Yes, Your Honor, Mr. Chair.
Saan yun?
Yung meeting in CIDG office. In
CIDG office?
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay. Now, Colonel Garmad, in the last hearing, you confirmed that indeed there's a meeting in the CIDG office. Tama po ba?
Yes, Your Honor.
I met the... Pakilapit po.
Yes, Your Honor. That is where I met the warden, Your Honor.
Also, okay. So you met the warden in the CIDG office. Now, Colonel Leonardo. Colonel, oh, this will be your last chance. Yung tatlo po, inamin na po ni Colonel Garma na nag-meeting kayo. In the statement of former Major Fortaleza, sinabi niya na po, yung tawagan, yung first visit, tapos yung statement that ayos na, may mga tao na dun sa loob. Now, in the last hearing, you deny it. Now, this will be your last. In this committee, to tell the truth, do you confirm that indeed Superintendent Padilla has a meeting with you in the CIDG office? Kasi po, marami na po tayong witnesses na lalabas din. Tsaka alam na po namin ang totoong pangyayari. Alam na po namin yung puzzle, tapos na po, as I have said, noong nakaraan pa. And that includes also the question that I asked you in the previous hearing with regards to your meeting in which you evaded. In the first preliminary question that I asked you evaded to say and tell to this committee the place where the meeting happened. Now, again, Colonel Leonardo, do you confirm that indeed you have a meeting with Superintendent Padilla? Or else, I will be forced also to call somebody that will testify again.
No, Mr. Chair.
You deny?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
No meeting happens?
No meeting happens.
So these three witnesses and resource persons pointed to you. that there is such a meeting happens and you still denied?
Sir, as I previously...
Yes, I am just asking you.
No meeting.
You still denied.
No meeting, Mr. Chair.
With that, Mr. Chairman, I move to cite in contempt former Colonel Leonardo for evading, lying in this committee in violation of Section 11 of our provision on contempt, paragraph C, Mr. Chairman. So move.
There is a motion to cite in contempt Colonel Commissioner Leonardo for violating Section 11, paragraph C? C of the rules of procedure governing inquiries in aid of legislation of the 19th course, and it was duly seconded. Are there any objections?
Mr. Chairman.
Yes, Congressman.
May I assist the person beside Colonel Leonardo? Yung sa kabila po, on the left side.
Mr. Chair, he's my counsel, Mr. Chair.
You're my... So okay. You have entered your appearance here? When?
During the previous...
previous hearing. So please, at the back of your client, and don't advise your client unless you will be recognized or allowed by the chairman.
So may we remind the councils of our resource persons to please comply with the rules, our ground rules. You may advise your client of his legal rights, but you may not coach them. Okay?
You sit at the back.
And may we ask the...
You sit at the back, attorney.
Can you please provide chairs for our... lawyers or counsels of our resource persons. So, as I was, it was duly seconded. Are there any objections?
Mr. Chair, may I?
Hearing
none, Mr. Chairman,
the motion is approved.
Mr. Chair.
Colonel, I will allow you to speak. Let me just finish the ruling of the chair. The chair has ruled on the motion to cite Colonel Leonardo in contempt for violating Section 11, paragraph C of our rules of procedure governing inquiries in aid of legislation. So now I will allow Colonel Leonardo to speak. Is this in relation?
Chairman.
Is this?
Mr. Yes, Chairman. Before we allow Colonel Leonardo, let me wait first for the second motion, Mr. Chairman, on his detention, Mr. Chairman. Thank you.
Okay. Is there any motion?
Mr. Chair.
Congressman Acop.
May I respectfully move that Commissioner Leonardo be detained in the premises of this house until such time that the committee would have finished its committee report. So move, Mr. Chair.
There is a motion. There is a motion. As stated, duly seconded. Any objections? Hearing none, the motion is approved. Colonel Leonardo is or will be detained in the premises of the House of Representatives. Okay. Colonel Leonardo, would you...
Mr. Chair, may I be allowed to... May I be allowed to confer with my lawyer and then later allow him to speak before this committee?
No, I'm sorry, Colonel Leonardo, but our rules does not allow counsels of our resource persons to speak in behalf of their client. What perhaps you can do is just you can write to the committee and we will take note of your manifestation. Thank you. Yes, please proceed.
Mr. Chairman, actually, I just like to tell the council and Colonel Leonardo that you have also the right to make an appeal in this committee, but after this committee hearing. But of course, you can also say your piece in the latter part, but as the chairman stated, we do not allow council to speak for on behalf of their client. So you can make an appeal after this hearing. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.